In this video, I'm going to be doing a SiteGround GrowBig versus GoGeek plan comparison. I'm going to be comparing the two plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the two plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you'll know which of these two SiteGround web hosting plans to choose, the SiteGround GrowBig or SiteGround GoGeek plan. I'll also be providing you with a SiteGround discount, so you can save some money on your SiteGround web hosting purchase. You will get up to 80% off SiteGround hosting. To take advantage of the SiteGround discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from SiteGround at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome SiteGround discount. Let's get started with the SiteGround GrowBig versus SiteGround GoGeek plans comparison, so you know which SiteGround plan to choose. The SiteGround GrowBig or SiteGround GoGeek plan. I'm here on the SiteGround plans page. You'll see the SiteGround GrowBig and SiteGround GoGeek plan. The GrowBig and GoGeek plan come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, 99.9% uptime guarantee, and 24/7 support. The GrowBig plan you can get for as low as $4.99 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 20 gigabytes of web space, and 40,000 visits monthly. Some key features the GrowBig plan comes with is a free CDN included, free enhanced security, daily backups, free email, out-of-the-box caching, and a free SSL certificate. Some extra features the GrowBig plan comes with is on-demand backup copies, 30% faster PHP, and one-click staging for WordPress sites. The GoGeek plan you can get for as low as $7.99 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 40 gigabytes of web space, and 100,000 visits monthly. The GoGeek plan comes with everything the GrowBig plan comes with, such as a free CDN included, free enhanced security, daily backups, free email, out-of-the-box caching, and a free SSL certificate. Some extra features the GoGeek plan comes with is staging plus Git, white label clients, free private DNS, highest tier of resources, and priority support. Now let's dive deeper and cover additional features and the differences of the features for the SiteGround GrowBig and SiteGround GoGeek plan. The first difference is the GrowBig plan comes with 20 gigabytes of web space, whereas the GoGeek plan comes with 40 gigabytes of web space. The second difference is the GrowBig plan, you'll get 100,000 website visits per month, whereas the GoGeek plan, you'll get 400,000 website visits per month. The third difference is with the GrowBig plan, you'll get staging, but with the GoGeek plan, you'll get staging plus Git. The fourth difference is with the GoGeek plan, you'll get white label clients, whereas with the GrowBig plan, you won't get this feature. White label clients will give your clients access to the SiteGround site tools as users, but the SiteGround logo isn't displayed anywhere. The fifth difference is with the GoGeek plan, you'll get free private DNS, whereas with the GrowBig plan, you won't receive free private DNS. Private DNS will give you control over your name servers so you can have it as the name of your domain name. The sixth difference is with the GoGeek plan, you'll get the highest tier of resources, whereas with the GrowBig plan, you won't receive this feature. The GoGeek plan allows you to use more server resources than any of the other SiteGround shared hosting plans. The seventh difference is with the GoGeek plan, you'll get priority support, whereas with the GrowBig plan, you won't receive this feature. Priority support will connect you with the most experienced SiteGround reps to help you troubleshoot your problem faster with great quality. Both the GrowBig and GoGeek plan are great plans to choose for your SiteGround hosting needs. The GrowBig plan is a great plan if you want to have multiple sites and won't have more than 100,000 website visits per month. The GoGeek plan is a great plan if you have a higher traffic site up to 400,000 website visits per month and want to take advantage of more server resources, a private DNS, access to the most experienced SiteGround support reps, or if you offer white label hosting. Another cool thing about SiteGround and their plans is you can always upgrade plans if you need to. If you outgrow a plan or want to take advantage of more features on one of the other plans, their support team can assist you in completing the upgrade. I've now covered, explained, and compared the SiteGround GrowBig versus GoGeek plan so you can have a better understanding of which SiteGround hosting plan to choose based on your needs. I hope you enjoyed this SiteGround GrowBig vs. GoGeek plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more SiteGround web hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.